Chat, look at this one. Chat, look at this one.
Fillet.
Now,
look at the fillet.
I like to open up the top of the pepper mill to increase the size of the pepper in the steak, so it gives that bit of heat. Nice little chunks. You just roll now, nicely, all the way around.
Where the fuck is the lamb sauce?
Now, slice the garlic in half. Pan, nice and hot. Olive oil in. Hold the steak and just place it into the pan. Don't drop it. At the front of the pan.
Oh, the sizzle.
Tilt the pan forward.
The sizzle.
Cook the back of the steak. Dual purpose. Now, roll it back. And sear underneath.
It's called fillet. You know what? Now that you're correcting me, it's actually not even called fillet, okay? It's called filet, dumb fuck. It's filet. No. Fillet. Yo, put the fillet in the pan.
And roast
Yo,
that guy.
Hey, hey.
Time.
Yo, Richard, time. Put the fillet in the pan. No, dude. No, dude.
Dry out is the it, fillet. Is it? So, just
one year it's,
one end.
Filet. Dumb fuck.
Turn it back down and sear the other end in. Lift up your thyme, place it on top of the garlic. There. Lift up your fillet. And sit that on.
Oh, dude. Top. It's grilling on.
On it. In. Take a spoon. Tilt the pan gently.
It's all getting infused.
And based. I got that scented garlic. Thyme flavor.
Garlic, evenly, thyme,
it's sat on a
grilled
little,
butter.
A little bed in the oven for 8 to 10 minutes. Pan on.
Welcome me to the jungle.
For the relish. You think of a steak sandwich, you think
this
of
is
a
disgusting.
Sort of
I don't like this part.
Tomato relish.
To make the relish, finely dice a red onion.
Three finger rule. One in front, two behind. Through.
Oh yeah, I can do that. Wow. I can do that.
Roughly chop a chili, keeping the seeds in for extra.
What do you mean?
Start off with the olive oil.
Cutting under, over, across. Now then,
put no mushroom onion. On that. Chili. Put a little seasoning on this thing. What mango? Generous with the olive oil. I want a nice sort of rich, silky relish. From there, take your tomatoes. You can't
nah.
Just use
tomatoes are mistaken.
Yellow.
So tomatoes are mistaken.
Red. Make the perfect combination. Now, put your salt in.
It's too far.
And then roast
tomato. It's just too far.
Take a wooden spoon and just sort of break them up. Can you play Once the skins blister, the whole future. Tomato just XQC starts to release all that really nice XQC sweet LDD texture. Double.
They're only good in tomato sauce, though.
Nice, acidic balance, the sweetness of the tomatoes.
Tomato sauce, salsa, okay.
Just sort of stew perfectly. Now, a steak sandwich would not be complete unless it had the most amazing mustard mayonnaise.
Simply add 3 tablespoons of mayonnaise to 3 teaspoons of whole grain mustard.
Whole grain mustard is a mistake also. Yikes, yikes, disgusting.
Now I've got the relish almost down to like a really nice jam. Now, I want to make that relish a little bit more flavorful.
It's not right.
Some basil. Slice it through.
Felix, you sexy man, thanks for keeping us entertained.
Beautiful.
25 months. White hard
oak. Oh, look at it, look at it.
Look at it.
Look at it! Look at it!
There she is. My crown jewels. Time to take it out. Smell. Why he look like is incredible.
Look!
Just based. One more time. Fill it.
Hello, xQc.
Touch is quite soft in the center, so it's just coming up to mid-rare. Let it rest the same time you cooked it.
Love you.
It'll be nice and pink evenly throughout the steak.
To make my sandwich, I'm going to char grill some sliced ciabatta bread.
Oh. Season it nicely. Just a little drizzle of olive oil.
A little, no, nice oh, that's it? Oh, only a little drizzle?
Pan, nice
oh
and hot.
Oh my God, a little drizzle.
Bread. In, push it down. Smell is amazing, that char, sort of charcoal flavor. Once you've got those marks on the bread, it just stops the bread from becoming soggy. And look at this here.
Shut up and kiss me.
It is.
stunning. On. Slice it. Gently. One beautiful slice.
Oh!
Yeah. Slice them pink all the way through. And the beef is so soft. It's almost like slicing through butter.
I wouldn't mind Gordon dropping a piece of
the knife do the work. Take a little bit of mayonnaise, spread that at the back of the spoon.
Hey,
XQC, on both sides.
Glad to be here for 17
Next,
months. Keep on getting the juice.
Lettuce. Take that beautiful slice of beef.
Oh. Huge
and then relish
and have been really happy.
On top of that beef.
Could I get some
and just
in the
slice
smile.
The sandwich in half. Mmm. Beautiful. Now that's what I call a steak sandwich.
Trust me, serve the sublime sandwich for brunch and you'll put a smile on everyone's face. And then, for extra richness, knobs of butter. Then butter
and bacon. You're fasting? Wait, I didn't think... Wait, people are fasting still?